do.
This is the most quiet you'll experience at Sagamore Farm. Debbie Moorefield's day is just getting started, and it's after midnight.
We just keep an eye on them and watch for those subtle signs of when they're getting ready to have their babies, and then we're ready for them.
She works at Sagamore Farm all year round with the broodmares and foals, and this time of year, her job involves a lot of TLC. And a lot of waiting.
Sherry counts lying down, but she looks
on
like
this particular
she's
night,
sleeping.
She has a close eye on two mares who are a week overdue.
They're ready, you know, when the foals are ready, it'll happen.
I'm looking to see how full it is. If there's
every horse
any
is different,
wax.
But there are signs that a mare is going to foal.
They get uncomfortable and they'll walk the stall. They'll maybe paw at the straw a little bit, kick at their belly, bite at their belly.
So far, nothing like that is happening.
How are you tonight? Huh?
Debbie can't possibly remember how many foals she's welcomed into the world. There have been so many, but she does remember the first time she witnessed that miracle.
I was terrified. I think I was about 7 or 8 years old, and I didn't know what was happening.
Her life is full of memories of horses. It's been a part of her family for generations. Her passion has always been there. As a young woman, she came to work for Alfred Vanderbilt at Sagamore, a dream come true.
It was a huge deal for me. I was starstruck.
She also met her husband here.
Because you like those apples.
In 2010, yes. She came back, doing the exact same thing she did decades ago and loves it just as much.
Oh my goodness, I think we counted the other night.
The mares are brought in at night, 30 days before they're due to foal. That way, Debbie can keep a close eye on them.
She's
their gestation
bear,
is long, around 11 months. And as you can see,
her belly is just, to me, she's pendulous.
They're carrying a lot of weight.
She's a big girl.
Debbie loves and knows them all so well. While Debbie knows what to look for, she never knows when she's going to have to spring into action.
She's such a nice girl.
On this particular night, none of the mares seemed ready. Less than 24 hours later, the team at Sagamore celebrated the arrival of a new colt. This is video of La Milanesa foaling. Her chestnut colt stood 45 minutes later. An hour after that, he nursed. Debbie has seen it so many times in these stables, but every time it's special, it's exhilarating. It makes all those late nights of watching well worth the wait.
Night, Susie.
Megan Pringle, Sagamore TV.